Robot 64. Robot 64 is a modern 3D platformer with a large area of movements. Play as Bebo, explore wacky worlds, collect ice cream, and destroy the sun! What? Destroy the sun? What did the sun do exactly? Did he not pay our money back or something? I mean, I would've been pissed too, so... Okay, yeah, so, Robot 64. A game that I am extremely late to. I know. I'm always late to these type of Roblox experiences. Like, take a look at the day the noobs took over Roblox and stuff, you know? That came out since, like, the early days of Roblox and shit, you know? And yeah, I played it in, like, 2023, you know? Right? Yeah. So, yeah. It's not surprising that I'm, like, a Roblox YouTuber that just plays Roblox experiences that he's very late to, you know? So, yeah. And yeah, like, this came out in, like, 2017, you know? Like, that was when, you know, like, all the Showware Studios adventure obbies came out, you know? Yeah, that old. And yeah, if you can't already tell already, it's literally just, Supa Dupa Sorio Sisters, 69, you know? But, it's a robot. And we're destroying the sun instead of a turtle. Or a tortoise, you know? Yeah. I guess he didn't pay our money back? Maybe we just have beef with him? He's one of our ops or something? I don't fucking know, honestly. But, yeah, oh, yeah, hold on a second. Yeah, I kind of checked... Like, kind of research this game a little bit. And the thing is, hold on. Xbox, like, Xbox, the console I'm playing on right now, released the whole entire damn release trailer of Robot 64. And the thing I find funny, it's literally just, like a copy and stuff, like, something off of eBay of, like, another Pacific company that made the Pacific game, you know? Like, and they, like, made a whole trailer about it and stuff. Like, is C. Kevin, like, was this meant to be, like, an Xbox project and stuff? Because they don't really make release trailers for, like, Roblox experiences like this and stuff. I don't know, okay? And, yeah, this came out 5 to 6 years ago. This came out 5 to 6 years ago. And, yeah, I'm playing it in 2024. Truly crazy indeed. Yeah. Let's just get straight into it, I guess. Robot 64. Okay. Alright. We destroyed the sun with this one. Alright. Alright, anyways. Shit. Okay. Anyways! Here we are! Robot 64! Let's just get straight into the game. Oh. Oh, spin attack. Okay.
Hello, my name is Dr. Schwarn Chibless, but you can call me Dr. Schmar. Your name is Bebo. Hear that. B-E-E-B-O. Me Schmar. You Bebo.
Yeah, I can understand what you're saying.
Oh, good. Your speech model is working. Okay. First off, head over there to that wall and break the boxes with your pin attack. I'll meet you on the other side.
I just like doing that point, honestly. Alright. Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack! Spin attack, bitch! Alright.
Before you head on your way, I'd like to say congrats. You have successfully passed the first task of many to come. Not a lot of robots can do this. You know, artificial intelligence isn't cheap. AKA AI. Anyway, over here is a gap that may or may not lead to your death. If you happen to fall down it, go ahead and just jump right across it.
Alright. Yeah, I obviously know how to jump, especially press, yeah.
Well done, Bebo. You're running so fast. Okay. Over there, we have the dreaded wall. Jump twice in the air to just get right over it.
Yeah, I got that from Shovelware Studios, obviously. You know, but... Okay, then. That's interesting.
Now, this one is a little bit tricky. You could just double jump across, but that way it's boring. Instead, I want you to crouch RT towards the gap and jump A to right across. This is called a long jump, very useful for speed and crossing large gaps like this one.
Alright. Fuck, alright. No! Alright, let's try that again. What? Alright. Fuck, hold on. Let me just grab those. Damn it. Yay, alright. Now we can go across.
I'm impressed, Meebo. It seems like you don't even need my help at all. However, it doesn't hurt to tell you this one. As you might have noticed, these boxes are on the ground. An easy solution is to just ground pound it by doing a crouch RT in mid air.
Alright then. Boom. Nice. Oh my. Alright.
This one is gonna take some real talent, people. I'm pretty sure I've installed the talent unit somewhere in you. What do you want to do is wall run right across, then wall jump to the next wall.
Alright then. Fuck off, damn it, alright, let's try that again, we can do this. Alright, boy, yeah, let's go, boy.
Alright. People, your next task is insane, but I believe you can do it. You gotta get rid of the sun. What's the sun, you ask? Well, it's this giant ball of fire in the sky. It's gonna kill us if you don't get rid of it, people.
How am I going to do that? Am I just going to throw a bunch of ice cream at it?
Well, my plan was to get about 3,000 water guns, but that's a better idea. Go, people, collect those ice creams and launch them at the sun. And for the sake of Robot 64 to have a proper narrative.
Alright then, let's get going! Time to destroy the sun! Because it's going to kill us all, you know? Besides, they didn't pay my fucking money back, so, yeah. That's what they get. Here we go. Hub. Enter levels here. Alright then. And it seems that there's an ice cream right there, so, just gonna go collect that. I'm gonna just collect that. Yeah, you got ice cream! You can jump! Yeah, no kidding! No shit, bitch! Alright. What's this? Oh, two bonus levels. Okay, then. Oh, make. I suppose that's just make something or whatever. Anything interesting in here or something? No? Okay, then. I suppose we just make our way, then. Let's go. Okay, then. Double jump. Alright. What the hell?
Hey there. I'm a Sheldon sign. I will be giving you tips and tricks. For starters, try going to that building over there and jump into a computer screen.
What if I don't want to?
I'm not your mama.
You do what... Fuck. You do what you want. Yeah, well, I was gonna go in there regardless of what you said. Okay, then. Alright, anything else before we actually could start and stuff, you know? Like, any secrets, whatever? Because, you know, there always has to be some secrets around here, you know? That you can easily miss. That's just a poppy flower, or no, dandelion, I don't know. Or, oh, fuck. A dandelion! Must be a green tea. Yeah, you get it. Alright. Alright, hold on a second. Fuck, no. Okay, I don't think we can even go up there. Alright. So let's just go back over here and stuff. Saving. Alright, thank God. And yeah, we basically just have to collect all 300 ice creams to basically just... Yeah. Dear God. Why that many? Alright. Yeah, see? Yay! Oh, we need 8 ice creams then, huh? Alright then. Duskin's cans.
My trash cans provide the finest items you will ever see. If you got a token, feel free to pop a lid to open with your spin attack.
Okay. No fan. You got a hat. Oh. I just... Okay, then. What the fuck is that? Alright.
Hey there, Robo Boy. Here to buy something? Classic sombrero can only get better from here if you wear it.
Okay, then. Seems like
this one was made to avoid copyright. It changed color with you, too.
Alright. Got this one on the train. I wonder who was using it. Alright. It's just a normal rock. But hey, it also counts as a cool hat, right?
There's nothing more cool than rocking some wicked shades. A robot can have that style, too. Praise be to the bubble.
Not sure what the purpose of this is. It doesn't even let you fly. Looks cool, though. It smells like garbage. I guess that isn't a problem if you're a robot. No. I'm out of here. Goodbye. Alright then, now. Turtle tops or Noti's Resort. Guess we'll just go here then. Alright then, here we go. Noti's Resort. Whee. Oh dear. Noti's Resort, Tropical Gateway. Alright then, here we go. Oh, who's this guy?
I think I might go swimming today.
Why not go surfing?
Are you kidding? The surfboard has my face on it.
Ah, I can see that. Alright. What was that? Wait a minute. Alright. So yeah, this game might be one of those like long gameplays and stuff, you know. So, yeah, embrace on those videos. Okay. Fine. Son of a bitch. All right. There we go. See, that's more like it. What? Oh. Okay, then I suppose we have to complete this then, huh? Alright then, gotta collect the candy, you know? I wonder what happens if we collect all the candy, oh god. Alright. Gotta try to speedrun this bitch. I usually like to speedrun, like, games that will probably, like, have, like, a very long gameplay, you know? Oh, he came. Alright. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Alright. Alright, there we go. Boom, nice. Oh, it's like fucking Jupiter, right? Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna need to... No, fuck off! Well, I'm a dumbass, alright. Supposed we have like a little amount of lives and stuff, so I should probably use them wisely and stuff, you know, obviously. Let's go, bitch.
So I'm guessing you need a little help here. Try doing a backflip by crouch and then jump. You can also dive directly after that. What? Alright. Hold on, what? Try doing a backflip by crouch and then jump. Alright, nice, nice. Bro, we're gonna need those. Nice. Ice cream! Yay! Floating flowers. Yeah, alright. Now we need 298 more of them. Alright then. Nice. Got ice cream from that. Alright. Gotta stay steady. Try to get all the candy. I wonder what that is. I'm walking here, mate. Or no, that's supposed to be New York. I'm walking here! Seems like a little security guard, huh? Don't mind me, just collecting some candy. Hehe. No stinky robots. That's robotism!
What the hell is that?
Oh wait, I can obviously double jump. Silly me. Hello? Fuck. Fuck. I couldn't figure out how to get down, or how I got here. Been there, bud, buddy. Okay. Anyways, how's this? Oh. Did that do anything? Hold on, let me try that again. I suppose you have to do that, like, in order and stuff. I don't know exactly that much about it. It'll probably give you ice cream, I don't know. Son of a... Alright. I'll try that again. Nothing? Well, then, that wasn't wasting my time. Okay, then. Let's talk to the other enemy series real quick. What is it, like... Oh, I suppose... Yeah, I suppose there are, like... And, like, you know... Things that can, like... Get your health up and stuff, you know, I suppose, so... What was this? Oh. Got a skateboard! Oh! Oh, wait, hold on a second. I want to try something. Kind of like... Hold on. Oh, yeah? Okay, alright. Guess we have a skateboard now, so that's good. Get it, alright. Alright.
What's poppin', Robo Man? You think you could beat my score of 9,000 in another minute? I'll lend you this ice cream if you can, starting now!
Yay, ice cream. What?
My ice!
Yay, scoring radical points. All right. All right. All right, now I think we're ready. All right, let's go. What? Oh, god damn it. Oh, shit. I suppose you just... Okay, then I guess you don't get caught then. Hey, don't... Wait, hold on.
I heard these, dweeboid, guards don't like water. Maybe you can lead them to the boat. Beach.
Good idea. Let's go. How you suck. Get your bag on. Yay! Oh, and now it's going all the way over there. Son of a bitch. The guards go for a dip. Yep, indeed they do. Alright. Hold on. I don't think I'd talk to these people, huh?
Welcome to the club of people who love rocks. My parents are extremely disappointed in me.
Same here.
I literally live on the rock.
Interesting. Alright. Now that I think we experienced everything out here, now we can... Oh, wait, hold on. I think, yeah. When I was loading in, I saw, like, candy up there, so I'm gonna... Okay. Alright, don't worry. We'll just skip that. Alright, now let's actually go into the naughty hotel now. I don't care. Well, here we are. I wonder what's in here. What the hell is this? What? Hey, I've accidentally opened this black hole in my hotel room. Could you be a pal and fill it up with random stuff? I would do it, but I'm too far. But I'm far too busy doing nothing. Yeah, makes understandable. Guess I'll just run in here. Yeet. Oh, so you can't even go in it. Alright. I suppose you just fill it up with, like, some... Alright. That'll probably give you ice cream or something. Yeah, like this. Hold on. There we go. And I got to use bathroom. Okay, so I suppose we, like, take these kinds of... Yeah, so... I suppose, like... Five and stuff, you know. Hold on. Oh, is it going? Got another person here. Nice. Alright, and that's fucking gone. Why is this music loud? I mean, I have a full volume, so not surprised. Yeah, I suppose we just take all these items and stuff and like keep in like the entrance and stuff. Oh, see what I tell you? Ice cream. Yay. Give me ice cream. Fuck. Yeah, a hungry black hole. Yep, it was hungry indeed. Wait, what happens if I talk to him now?
I guess that worked.
Okay. So now let's... What's going here? Oh. Oh, I see it. Yeah, in the infested maze. Alright, that one was... Fuck you. God damn it, alright. Oh, nice. No. Okay, then. Oh, little smiley face. Yay.
I booked this hotel room for 300 candies. The owner of the hotel is scary, but at least I get this complimentary nothing.
Yeah, that's good. Wait. Fuck you. I guess that really does nothing then. Okay then. I guess we'll just make our way out of here. Oh, okay then. Okay then. Let's just grab all these. All the candy. There we go. Do you like my dog? Yes.
What's this? Oh, hey, people. I was just working on my private project here. Getting this turnip to clean so I don't have to work in progress. Look at that. You've already got a few ice creams. Keep on getting those. The sun is asking for a cool town.
Okay then. Can I like... No? Guess not. Alright then. So we need 300 ice creams. Jesus Christ, I'm probably not even gonna get all of them. Oh! Well, that's a damn shame. I see. Fuck. Yay! Up on the chomping dudes. Oh shit, alright. Get up here now. Take out. What is this?
Hey! Can't you read? No. Stinky robots.
Oh. Boss fight? Oh, boss fight. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, nope, that's bad. That ain't no good. Fuck, alright. I see what we need to do, so. So we're gonna... So yeah, we're gonna need one when he... Yeah, when he... So yeah, when he lands and stuff, we need to... So I suppose that's the last one. Yep, and then we need to... There we go. Fuck. So yeah, we need to wait until he like lands in the middle and stuff, and then we just that's when we attack. So yeah, I suppose that's his last attack, and then I would do that. He repaired it. He really knows how to repair so fast. There we go. Yeah, you're stuck, Miss. Yeah, you're stuck, Naughty. You got ice cream. The Naughty Showdown. Oh. Oh, wait, I got an idea. Hold on a second. Bye-bye, Naughty. Well, we're just about done here, huh? Now, Naughty's, like, completely dead at this point. I think I just caused him. Oh, fuck. Ha. Juked. Yeah, get out of here. Alright. Now we go back to... Oh, I'm just glad they spawned again. Hold on, let me just get these now. Alright, there we go. So now let's go to Turtle Tops first. Hold on a second. Let's see. Yeah, let's buy the Sparrow. Yay. Got Sparrow now. Alright. Now let's go to Turtle Tops and so before we actually unlock the next area before it. Oh, I love that my candies are decreasing. Alright, now we're at Turtle Tops. We're on a whole damn turtle. Okay, that's interesting. Alright then. Now, let's go collect some ice cream and candy. Are you harmful? Hopefully not. Since all you bunnies. Yay, bunnies. Alright then.
Hey, buddy! I'll race you to the top of the mountain.
Wait a minute, what? Okay, ready? Okay. Fuck. Wait, huh? Wait, what Milan are you talking about? I see what you're talking about now. Yay. Nice. Okay, that was kind of random, but...
Ugh! How could this happen?
Nice. Now let's go back down here, actually. Oh, there's another black hole, so... Damn. Let it right in, let in. Alright. Well, first, let me talk to these other bunnies and stuff.
What? A snowball in July?
Yippee's eye. Shout out to Simple Flips. What? Oh, it's nothing. No, it's not. What does that mean? Shout out to Simple Flips. Flips. Is this all you do? Okay, then. What about you two? Life up on this turtle's back is great. We like to joke about how storms are just car washes. Is there a turtle continent, or does it stop at flying islands? I don't think it works like that. Turtle planets? Turtle galaxies? Oh wow, a real-life robot. Why are you wearing clothes? I don't think robots would need clothes. Why does a rabbit wear clothes? Fair enough. Yeah, okay. Alright, now let's go to this black hole and stuff. Or yeah, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, like extra levels or whatever, you know? Oh, the soap. Oh, God. Yeah, fucking memories. Oh, God. Yeah, just don't drop into them, okay? Alright. Yeah, let's just get myself the candy. Oh, God, we gotta watch out for... Alright. Nope, another disappearing. Not surprised. There it is. Boom. Always wash your hands. Yep, make sure to always wash your hands after using the toilet, you know. Alright. Shit. What's wrong with my eye? Alright, anyways. Let's see. What else? What else? What else? Oh, yeah, hold on. How do I like go? Oh yeah, okay. I guess it doesn't matter how long you stay in the water. I guess maybe. I don't know. Seems like there's like a little hole in there, so I don't know if that's like meant to be there. Maybe there's like some secret or something for ice cream. Let's see. Ah. Oh. There are 8 eggs to collect in here. Make sure you break the small boxes with your spin attack. Okay, then. Alright, there's one.
I don't know if they recently added this for like a Easter update. I don't exactly know, but I guess this was always here. I don't know. Okay. All right, we found two. Huh. All right, nice. Got one. I think I see one. How about another one? One in the very bottom. Oh, I missed one. Hold on. Let's see. Where's the last one? Need one more egg somewhere. Oh, wait. There's one. Yay! Oh, you Yay! Hunting 8 eggs underwater. Very nice. And honestly, this actually fits in. It's actually perfect for, like, you know, Easter and stuff, you know? Yeah. It's getting more late at night and stuff, so I have to start being more quiet right now, so yeah, that's why I'm not like screaming right now, so the turtle doing nothing and stuff. Oh, there's time right there. Hold on a second. Hello there, passenger. I'm the captain of the ship. I lead this boat across the many lands of Papatopia. What? You're on a flying turtle right now? This isn't a boat. What do you mean? I'm not on a boat. All this time, I couldn't turn around. No, it can't be true. Just look at my righteous beard and my captain's hook. I don't suppose you realize you're assigned either. Okay then. Alright then. Oh, and another one. Let's go. Alright, off we go. Oh dear, okay. Very nice. There it is. Oh, wait. Alright, there we go. Climbing the purple tower. Alright. Purple tower of hell, huh? Alright, nice. Now that we got that. Fuck. Stupid me.
scrap these, I guess. Okay then, so we're gonna need to find all of those. Alright. Alright. Oh wait, did I say one? Alright, I probably just losing my mind. Alright. Nice. The tree that looks like the penguins. Now, what else before we actually start and stuff, you know? Because I like to add, they like to add extra ice creams and stuff, you know? Sorry, what about you?
Man, nature sure is beautiful. Listen, I hate to interrupt your nature-looking time, but do you know where I can find some ice cream? You're moving too fast, man. Take a breath of fresh air and soak in the beauty. I am literally incapable of breathing. Yeah, makes sense. Alright,
let's go up there, actually. Hold on a second. Wait, what the fuck's going on? Hold on a second. Ah, makes a lot more sense. Alright. So, yeah, this is basically just fireflies here. Alright, there's one right there. Yay! Across the spinning flat platforms. Alright. Good. Now, anything else? Probably not so. And yeah, that black hole. Let's go to that black hole, though. So, we're gonna need to, like, probably jump on this tree, then. Yeah, we're gonna need to, like... some way to get up there, right? I guess we're gonna have to save that for later. Now, what about this? Oh, yeah.
You can dive when on the ground to use this jetpack.
Grab backward to pull up, and forward to dive down. It's more of a glider now that I think about it. So I suppose, yep, now we can. There we go, into the black hole, wee. Nice. Thank you. I see, okay. Yay! It's supposed to go. Nope, it's just gonna. Son of. Fuck, alright, missed that. Alright, nice. Bebo wanes into the sky. Alright, now let's go back. Son of a bitch. Fuck, alright. Alright, nice. Like anything else, honestly. Looks like we collected. Yeah, looks like we collected all of them and stuff. Do like any. Is there like any secrets on? Oh. Nope, that just hurt us. Okay. Stupid idea. Stupid, stupid, stupid. All right. I think that's about it, then. Yeah, I guess this doesn't really have a boss fight, huh? You know? Alright, then. I guess we should just be making our way back, then. Nice. We completed Turtle Tops, huh? Or wait. Hold on a second. Okay, it seems like that's actually about it and stuff. I honestly thought, like, there were, like, I thought there was, like, eight ice creams each in each level and stuff, but no, I guess it just... a random amount, then. Alright, let's just get going, then. Alright, nice. So now we'll just make our... Hold on a second. Well, we'll just keep this hot, honestly. Okay, then I guess... Alright. Yay! Alright. So the Hecklands, or the Candy Aquarium. Yeah, we'll probably just go with the Candy Aquarium first. Let's go. Fuck. Boom, let's go. We just look. Oh. Candy Aquarium. Sweets in grape soda. Huh, that's interesting. Alright then, let's chill on music. I don't even want to know what... Alright. Let's see. Where are they... Oh, it's this. Oh, it's this. Oh. Okay, then. Oh, okay, and then now we need to collect 8 more of them, huh? And there's one right there. Oh, what's this? Oh, geez. Oh, nice. Right now, it's all the way out there. Fuck. How did it go? Oh. Alright, Hermit. Globy's problem. Alright, then. Got our first ice cream in this level. So there's another egg right there. How's that? Please stop that. Fuck you. Not aimed on you, bitch. Get over here. Nah, fuck, I ain't done. Why do I just keep going? Okay, I guess nothing just happens. Alright. Where the hell did the ice cream go? There it is. Gimme. Messing with old job. Ah, fuck old job. Now let's get out of here. Alright, there, we got our third ice cream. Or no, our second. Yeah, whatever, yeah. So let's see, where are the... Wait, did I just reset my egg progress? Motherfucker, alright. Okay, now I have to go back and stuff to get my eggs. Now I have to get them all again and stuff. That's nice. Oh, shit. Oh, but now we're... Alright. Oh, I have to do it all again. God damn it. I'm not. Nope. Fuck. Son of. Alright, let's not actually. Nice. And the water chunks. Okay, now let's get the hell out of here. I love it. Alright. Boom. Nice. Now we're done with that. Now I have to find the eggs again. Love. Two more. Oh. Okay, no, I'm gonna find the last two eggs first. Wait, wasn't one up here or something? Or am I going crazy? Yeah, one was up here. Ah, fuck you. Nice. So there's just nothing. Great, there's not even anything, alright. So yeah, where is the last egg, honestly? No, it's here. Wait, is that it? Or is it? Yeah, it's close, alright. Where can the last egg possibly be? I'm so fucking stupid, honestly. I'm just really fucking tired right now, so. Yay! Give me in. Don't give a shit anymore, give me in. Nice! Alright, now let's see what that black hole is about. Hold on. Oh, they were probably, yeah. Fuck. Yeah, I know, okay. Alright, we can also. Alright. I don't care if I miss a few candies. Very nice. Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's get out of here. Go. Looks like ice cream had to do something with this, you know? See, how did I not see that as well? I don't know. Let's go, nice. Jumper from grape soda. Yo, what if we, hold on. What if we use the, what was that? Is that a plate? I'm just gonna call it a plate. What if we use those plates? Yeah, this one. What about that red box or something? So how do we do that? Okay, so we're gonna need to drop it on top of it, so. My image. Yay. Mine. And I think that was all the ice creams on this one. Nice. Alright, so now let's go back and stuff and go to the Hecklins. Or if you want to be mature, the Helens. Nice. And our sombrero just gets left behind. Oh dear. Let's go. Welcome to Heck. Oh, there's a H, I see. Oh dear. I suppose you can't really kill those, I don't know. Sounds, yeah, they're fucking fire. Oh, innocent, I can fuck you. I don't know what. Don't you yet, bitch. Yeah, fuck old job. Yep, messing with old job again. Haha. Oh, here we go again. That was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Oh, now we get out. Nice. Alright, what now? How about this? Looks pretty hecky in my opinion. Oh, now then we need to find more eggs. God damn it. Fuck, missed it. Is that a fucking Undertale? Alright. Son of a bitch. Oh shit, wait. Huh. That's something, alright. Not a good question, but okay. Just gonna go along with it. An egg. There we go. Let me grab it. Supposed to grab that kid into a boss fight, huh? Oh, yep. Jesus Christ.
It's about time you showed up. Don't act like I don't know what you're doing. I don't even know you. I'm the leader of the Hecklins. I've been told you're going to get rid of the sun. That's possibly the dumbest idea I've ever heard. Not only are you endangering all life on this planet, the Hecklins would lose all this heat, and I like it hot down here. Sorry, don't care, goodbye. You can't be serious. The amount of damage you'll do is insane. Yeah, well, you smell. What's that have to do with anything? I'm trying to keep the ecosystem alive. Smelly pants. That's it. Now you got me hot-headed. Oh.
Okay, then I see. Alright, I see. So we're gonna need to, like, you know, do that kick... go.
Yay.
All right, there we go. Now let's just... All right. Yeah, I probably don't even need this anymore, huh? I'll right have to do this all again. Fuck. I guess I have to go back though.
this again.
This is what John, my mom, did.
This is the last bunny. It would honestly be a bit better if I was actually a turtle this time. Okay, right now I'll do that for guideline brain sense. All right. Nice. Yeah, we're probably gonna need a skateboard, huh? Alright, hold on. Fuck. Shit. Motherfuck. Yay. Oh my. Nice. I'm trying to do that obby up real quick, huh? Yeah, this one. Oh. get. Okay.
Scoob. Scoob indeed.
Okay then, that was something. Alright then, I'm gonna try. No, I'm not even gonna risk it. There we go. Son of a bitch. Yay. All right, there we go. Yeah, it seems that that's about it for, Yeah, that's about it for the Hecklands. All right, nice. Or Hecklands, whatever. I like Hecklands sounds more better. All right, let's go. And I'm gonna try and collect all of these, you know, to complete, you know, the full game, which might take a lot longer. All right then. All right, so yeah, we have to move through this. So a furnace. Oh. Okay, then I wonder what this is about, then. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, it's like a sliding thing. Okay, let's see. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Where can I? Oh? Oh? Oh, shortcut. Bro, I just did a whole fucking shortcut. Without even noticing. God damn. Damn, That was some pure heat. God damn. Like, look, it was, like, fucking pure heat. Like, goddamn. Brain like hell. Alright. Yeah, so. Yeah, now we go. Yeah, now we go over here. Oh, what is this? Oh. Something. Alright, what is this? Tiny huge bedroom. Alright, then let's see what this is about. Okay, so now let's go to tiny huge bedroom and stuff. I just have to take the dogs out and stuff, you know, so yeah, let's go. Is it tiny or is it huge? Alright, anyways, here we are. So there's like two computers, huh? Well then. Can I like type something? Oh, wait a minute. Okay then.
Yay!
Alright then, hold on a second. Oh, I see what we're gonna have to do.
Let's go.
That's how you do it.
Alright. Playing Beepo's theme on piano. Oh. That was Beepo's theme. I didn't even realize, honestly. Alright then. What's this about? Ah, just to fight back up. I feel like we're gonna have to get ice cream for this. Oh, wait, hold on a second. See what I tell you. Alright, there we go. Yay, returning a dice block. Nice. That's what we're talking about. Alright. Quiz, are you good at math? Fuck no. How am I meant to, like... Wait a minute, hold on. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah. Filling out homework. Yeah, the kid's definitely gonna get a good grade. Alright, so what about these guys? What about these guys? What are they?
Careful there, civilian. These jungles are no place for you.
Are we on a rug? Are you mad? We're in the middle of a war zone. Get to safety!
Should I tell him?
Darn this plastic tent. It always falls over.
I wonder why it fucking falls over, huh?
I attack you, but I'm made of plastic and I'm unable to move.
Okay, why would you even attack me in the first place? What the fuck have I ever done to you, huh? Exactly, nothing. Oh, well, just that. Let's go. Let's do this, bitch. Oh, of course. Alright. Shit, alright.
Nice. Please don't throw it up.
And it... What the fu- Why do you always eat...
Alright, you got ice cream. Nice. So what, they have on eight eggs in every single... Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Alright, now... What else do we have to do? What, can I, like, go outside or something and touch grass? Guess we're gonna have to find out. No? Guess not. Alright. You know what? Hold on. Something gives me an idea. Wait a minute. He's just fucking disappearing. Okay, yeah, why? Alright, I guess that's not it then. Alright then, the sun's just looking me dead in the fucking eyes and stuff, even though I... Alright. Need... Okay, then. Never mind on that. Let's see. Anything else in this particular room? No? Maybe so? Maybe no? How are we gonna get up there? And how are we even gonna get the fuck up there? Okay, that's not even doing. Wait a second. All right. I made it on the bed. Oh. Okay, I guess that does something. That means... Aren't they nice? Yeah, up on the shelf, nice. Yeah, now I'm gonna have to find a way. Oh god. No. I don't wanna try, okay. Okay, why did you go the wrong way? Very nice. again. What the fuck? I tried to jump. I could just... What the fuck? Alright. So like, okay, you can't, I guess you can't double jump then, huh? What? Bro! Bro, I tried to fucking... Can't even hurt. What the fuck? Alright, try it again. Bro, what the fuck? It didn't work. And great, now it's gonna. I'm so fucking stupid. Alright. What the fuck? Bro, I tried to. Oh my god. I pressed the fucking. Oh my god. I tried to press the. Oh my god. What the fuck? Bro! Yeah. Wait a minute. I'm so sorry. Right, so you don't even need to, like. Yeah, you don't even need to like. Yeah, you don't. Nah. Son of a bitch. Okay, it really didn't matter, honestly, because those were actually all the ice creams and stuff in that round, so. Yeah, now we can just go over here and stuff.
Fuck.
Yeah, now, new Neo City. Also have to use the bathroom again. Alright, anyways, now I'm back. Let's get straight into it. Neo City, let's go. And yep, we are in Neo City now. Classic. Oh, would you look at that? The sun's the... Yeah. Alright, now let's get straight into it. What the hell is this? That one was pretty honestly easy. Oh, we're gonna need to collect more fireflies, huh? Yep, alright, anyways. Hey, oh. Thank you. am I meant to go, though? Where the hell did the bunny go? Where the hell did the bunny go? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, where am I meant to go? Yay. Nice. Alright. So, ice creams. So, ketchup? Yeah, alright. So, let's do that now. We'll just fly our way over there. Or first, let me just... Let's go over here. Alright. Just grab that, and now it's time to catch some fireflies again. Okay, finally. Jesus Christ, I hate that one. Alright, let's... Alright. Finally, finally done with that one. Gotta really hate that one. Alright, now let's... We'll just wait for the butterflies one and just, like, do this. Hold on. Let's go to this one.
Hello again, people. I got some bad news for you. In this level, you can only jump once. Had a little bug in your code, so you tend to malfunction in a digital zone. Stay safe.
What? Ah, okay. Yeah, alright, let's shut. Okay, damn. So you have 4 lives, I guess. Alright.
Let's go.
Now, how many more do we... Alright, catch it. Alright, yeah. So now we have to catch the fireflies. go back. Alright, nice. Oh, planet Kabaluin. I'm sorry. Oh, I see. Okay. So we have four. All right. Is this meant to be the final battle, actually, or... Fuck. What did I just ignore? Is this meant to be, like, the final battle where, like... Oh. I signed. I'm not even gonna bother trying to defeat them because I'm just gonna lose lots of fucking health and then die. See, besides, it's gone anyways. Well, I'll try to. Oh, I can't even. See, I can't even. Alright. Are these just all the parts of the fucking sun or something, or? Is that it? Nope, it's not it. Of course, when I said that, it's not it. Do we just have to survive a zombie? I don't know what's going on, like. Like, are we actually battling the sun, or is there something else? I don't really know, though. It's not really telling me. Oh, that... Okay, it looks like... Okay, I see... Oh, alright, yeah. Hi. Alright, so now we're actually alright, so this was, like, the final battle and stuff. Oh, shit. Got him. Like fucking Undertale on this bitch. What the fu- Final home run. What is- What? Final home run. The fuck is this? Yeah, I don't even know what to do here. Alright, anyways, Sun Destroyer 9000.
Well, not surprised.
Alright, so this is meant to be, like, the final battle then, huh? Alright. Let's try this again. It's like we're, like, at the final stage and stuff. Thank you. So yeah, if they're like on the side, just try to avoid them because you can't really shoot at them and stuff. Or probably you can, and I'm just not figuring it out right now, so. Let's go, man! Man, fuck the sun.
Hello, my name is Dr. Smart Shibless, but you can call me Dr. Smart. Your name is Bebo. Hear that? B-E-E-B-O. Me Smart. You Bebo.
What's going on? Is the sun gone?
Goodness, you remember. Welcome back, Bebo. Took me a while, but I got you back up and running. I have something special prepared for you. Why don't you go have a look?
We did it. We completed the game. What was this? Is this it? Yeah, we did it. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we completed it. It's fucking 11:30 at night and stuff. I've been playing this game for like what, about almost 4 hours and stuff. Yeah. And it seems that there's like 64 ice creams in total.
Or did they talk about candies instead of ice creams? Or am I going insane? I don't know. All the past maps, you know. The Hecklands, whatever. 2018 accelerator project. Huh. That's nice. Did you guys make it for the whole video? Probably not, so.
Yeah, how long is this video?
Yeah, 2 hours long. 4 hours are 4 hours of me playing the game, and only 2 hours of, like, you know, the whole video, you know? Yeah, I should be in bed by now, but, I mean, it's spring break and stuff, so. Yeah. Yeah, you're not supposed to be there anymore, son. Yeah, so that means the fire people are fucking dead now. Scoobus. Indeed, Scoobus. Yeah, well, origin. Oh. Okay, then. Nice. They're saluting. Thank you. Thank you, man. Oh, and now we're signed out. Wee. That's kind of cool. Right, shout out to everyone who worked on this game, because there was a lot of passion and love into the game, so. Yeah. There's always some passion and love into like world experiences and stuff, you know. I mean, yeah, I'm pretty sure they made these musics all by themselves, so thankfully I don't have to worry about copyright and stuff. And now we're leaving. See ya. Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed your stay, Bebo. I just sold my turnip cleaning project to this company called Bribble Go. I'm filthy rich. Money, money, motherfucker.
What do I do now?
Do whatever you want. I hear there's a cool level editor out there. Maybe go kart racing? Oh, by the way, I will replace the sun with something that won't kill us. You can activate it in the observatory.
Okay, see ya! Yeah, we did it! Let's go! I need to fucking rest for one. Well, we did it. Yeah, let's go. Look at all the beautiful land. You know, all the beautiful weather. So shiny and bright. And see, now it's dark, you know. We don't have the sun anymore, you know. They tried to murder us. That's no good. Killing is bad. You know. Yeah, there's also a level editor, but I think I've already been through enough. And yeah, like, yeah, there's also, like, 2 bonus levels and stuff, which I don't have the Bobuck for, so, yeah, let's see if... Get on top of the observatory. The secret... Hold on a second. Top of this observatory. Oh, hold on a second.
Hey, good job getting up here. Can you help me up?
No thanks.
How about if I give you this ice cream? Oh, deal.
Yeah, where the fuck did you go? Alright, but it says Secrets of the Mirror, so what about that? Alright, but hold on. Yeah, no. Snow cone cake. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure these are the bonus levels, so, yeah, we're not gonna be able to play them, yeah, no, okay.
So about... Hold on. The secret of the mirror. What fucking mirror are you talking about? Yeah, these are... Yeah, the two bonus... Yeah, those are the two bonus levels and stuff, so, yeah, what mirror is it talking about exactly? Is it talking about, like, some random mirror in here or something? I guess I have to keep an eye out for a mirror, I guess. Oh. Fake sun power. Okay then. What mirror is it exactly talking about? Hold on. What, is it talking about this? How's this? Yeah, we're finished. Alright, we'll just try the challenges, honestly, so. Alright, I think I know what to do. Hold on. Nah. Alright, you know what? Never mind. I'm not even gonna try the challenges and stuff because. It's. Almost, like, fucking 12 a.m. I'm just gonna end the video right here, and I'm probably just gonna get some fucking sleep. I don't know, I'm just gonna end the video right here. So, yeah, that was Robot 64. Yeah, definitely not, a ripoff of, another Pacific video game from a Pacific company called Supa Dupa Sorio Sisters 69. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video right here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you want me to play more Roblox games like these and stuff, where it's like a whole adventure, like kind of story game, you know, or if you want to notify me that there's an update in one of these Roblox games that I did play before, but I never heard the update, then suggest them on the group on my Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group. You click the link in the description below, has a random paragraph, or you just do a long way to search our Roblox groups, the PuggyPugsonYT group, and it's mostly be the first one to pop up. And here's the thing about the Roblox group, though. You can actually suggest more than, like, Roblox experiences and stuff. Like, you can suggest PuggyPugs short exercise ideas, videos for me to react on YouTube, like movie trailers and stuff. Like, it doesn't have to be Roblox experiences specifically. It could literally just be anything. Just make sure it's not inappropriate for obvious reasons on YouTube. Also, quick note, though. If the Roblox experience you suggest is not Xbox support in the moment, they'll basically just say on the blue ball that's not Xbox support. But when it does become Xbox support in the future, I'll most likely and hopefully remember to play it. Also, Jesus. Also, suggesting Skibidi Toilet experiences are not allowed. So, just a Skibidi Toilet experience, then we comment delete, and then we get first wherever I've been exiled from the group. Also, if you do suggest a Roblox experience, or notify me that the update in one of these Roblox experiences that I did play before, but I haven't heard of their update yet, and still haven't made a video about it yet, there are two things that are happening right now. Number one, I'm probably busy recording other Roblox gameplays and stuff, because I usually record the successful mask. Or I'm probably busy doing something else, you know, like an animation or complete different project that I haven't revealed or announced yet. But don't worry, the Roblox series you suggest will still be recorded by me, uploaded, yada yada yada. You'll still be recorded in the description below. Roblox profile or my chance on YouTube channel. Also, do not suggest me any Roblox experiences made by people on the platform who have done no good things, you know, like Game Fan, Big Games, already playing this multiple times, you can't be deleted, and it's not a warning, I just don't like associate that kind of stuff. Also, do not suggest me any Roblox RC3 experiences.
That one is self-explanatory. You'll be exiled from the group without any warnings. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. PuggyPugsonYT is on right now. I'm gonna go get some rest, and I'll see you guys next video. As always, peace out. Hopefully I'll be hypergenic, like, next time.